Right now is not your time. Right now is not your time. And you know what? I'm gonna tell you that because I love you and you ain't gonna wanna hear it. But I'm gonna tell it to you because I love you. And because we need to be honest with ourselves when we are in a time of healing, when we are in a space of trying to just get our fucking shit together, when we're in a space of just trying to be, bitch. Just trying to fucking be. Because it's hard out here for a pimp. Okay? It is hard. But at the same time, life is what you make it. And the same way that you may have been on top before or at one point in time, and you might not be there right now, but you're going to get there. You're going to get there. Or maybe you're a person who has never transformed themselves and you want to do that. When the time feels right, do it. And don't do it for nobody else. Don't do it because you seen somebody online and you was like, yeah, I'm gonna do it because I need to look like that. Or I'm gonna do it because they doing it. No, baby, do it because you wanna do it. You can definitely use the people as motivation for when you're ready. Definitely keep them tucked in your back pocket for when you're ready, but don't feel the pressure because somebody looks like this right now that you need to go out and do this and do that and stress yourself the fuck out when you still just ain't dealt with self yet. Dealing with self is a job in its, it's a fucking job in itself.